or to answer for the crimes of the abandonment, Gregor Clegane, the mountain. Arrived within a fortnight, I'll be branded an enemy of the crown. Poor Ned Stark, brave man, terrible judgment.
Attacking him was stupid. Lannisters, they'll act like fools. You gonna say something clever? Go on, say something clever.
Captain Stark took my brother.
Why is he still alive?
Tyrion?
Ned Stark.
One of our men interfered. Speared him through the leg before they finished him.
Why is he still alive?
It wouldn't have been clean.
You spend too much time worrying about what other people think of you.
I could care less what anyone thinks of me.
Yes, that's what you want people to think of you.
It's the truth.
When you hear them whispering Kingslayer behind your back, doesn't it bother you?
Of course it bothers me.
A lion doesn't concern himself with the opinions of a sheep. I suppose I should be grateful that your vanity got in the way of your recklessness. I've given you half of our forces, 30,000 men. And we'll bring the Catelyn Stark's girlhood home and remind her that Lannisters pay their debts.
I didn't realize you placed such a high value on my brother's life.
He's a Lannister. He might be the lowest of the Lannisters, but he's one of us. And every day that he remains a prisoner, the less our name commands respect.
So the lion does concern himself with the opinions.
No, that's not an opinion, it's a fact. If another house can seize one of our own and hold him captive with impunity, we are no longer a house to be feared. Your mother's dead. Before long I'll be dead. And you, and your brother, and your sister, and all of her children. All of us dead, all of us rotting in the ground. It's the family name that lives on. It's all that lives on. Not your personal glory, not your honour, but family. Do you understand? Blessed with abilities that few men possess. You're blessed to belong to the most powerful family in the kingdoms. And you're still blessed with youth. And what have you done with these blessings? Huh? You've served as a glorified bodyguard for two kings. One a madman, the other a drunk. The future of our family will be determined in these next few months. We could establish a dynasty that will last 1,000 years. Or we could collapse into nothing, as the Targaryens did. I need you to become the man you were always meant to be. Not next year, not tomorrow.
You're in pain.
I've had worse, my lady.
Perhaps it's time to go home. The South doesn't seem to agree with you.
I know the truth Jon Arryn died for.
Do you, Lord Stark? that what you call me here to pose me riddles?
Has he done this before?
Jane would have killed him. My brother's worth a thousand of your friend.
Your brother? Or your lover?
Targaryens were brothers and sisters for 300 years to keep bloodlines pure. Jamie and I are more than brother and sister. We shared a womb. Came into this world together, we belong together.
My son saw you with him.
Do you love your children?
With all my heart.
No more than I love mine.
And they're all Jamie's.
Thank the gods. In the rare event that Rob leaves his horse for long enough to stumble drunk into my bed, I finish him off in other ways. In the morning, he doesn't remember.
You've always hated him.
Hated him? I worshipped him. Every girl in the Seven Kingdoms dreamed of him, but it was mine by oath. And when I finally saw him on our wedding day in the sept of Baelor, lean and fierce and black-bearded, it was the happiest moment of my life. And that night he crawled on top of me, stinking of wine, and did what he did, what little he could do. And whispered in my ear, Lyanna. Your sister was a corpse and I was a living girl, and he loved her more than me.
When the king returns from his hunt, I'll tell him the truth. You must be gone by then. You and your children. I will not have their blood on my hands. Go as far away as you can. With as many men as you can. Because wherever you go, Robert's wrath will follow you.
And what of my wrath, Lord Stark? You should have taken a realm for yourself. Jaime told me about the day King's Landing fell. He was sitting in the Iron Throne and you made him give it up. All you needed to do was climb the steps yourself. Such a sad mistake.